However, here is the problem. Identity politics wishes to destroy all those mediating institutions. The family that we so desperately need is accused of being heteronormative. The churches that we so desperately need are accused of being homophobic. Our local institutions, these are rife with racism. The state has to step in. The problem then is that identity politics wishes to destroy the very mediating institutions through which alone we can build a world of liberty.